We hope we can do our best during the performance.
We hope you will enjoy our drama.
Slay!
Fossil fuel is diminishing too.
But how do you know?
Eh, see the name lah.
Oh, okay, then tell me, what should I do?
Take this with you.
That's all? Aren't you going to give me like a magical solution or something?
You possess everything you need.
So, what are you?
Hi, I'm your cooking oil.
No wonder you smell like pisang goreng.
I'm food scraps.
And I'm animal fat waste.
Well, this is quite confusing, but all right, come with me. Madam Science, so what are your thoughts?
Well, they're all composed of carbon.
Carbon? Aha! A makeover!
Decrease air pollution.
Oh, cool. now I can chill again.
And the best part is, not only can you use waste and residues to produce us,
but crops too,
making us truly sustainable.
We can also be blended seamlessly with regular jet fuel,
requiring no modifications to the aircraft engine.
So the aviation industry can reduce its reliance on fossil fuel.
Phew! It seems I won't be disappearing anytime soon.
So, by repurposing our household waste,
like used cooking oil
and food scraps,
all of us can do our part for a better world.
Yes, it's time for us to prioritize producing green and consuming clean.
SAF!